Hello, my friends, and welcome to the start of episode 4 for the Guardians of the Galaxy. Let's get this started. I have seen the endgame, it was awesome. Let's get to this episode. I am really looking forward to Guardians of the Galaxy 3 if it comes out.
The Forge is destroyed because of him.
Hey,
you have doomed my people to extinction, damned my son to oblivion.
The Forge was too powerful for anyone to handle. We had a responsibility to destroy it.
You destroyed a part of me with it. Now, I will do the same to you. We will fight you to our last.
Oh.
She's absorbed the Forge. Its power.
Yeah. How is that possible?
Oh, can that protect us? Oh, no, you don't. Oh. 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 Yeah.
Kill. Okay, revenge. I get it.
Hey, guys. A little help here?
What's the matter, Quill?
Is the big meat lady picking on you?
Fuck it. Now starts the time. It's passed out. We will save the galaxy. Once again, Up until four, who needs you?
Should only be an hour or so before we get there. You excited to go camping?
Of course. Can I start the fire?
Okay, but no lighter fluid this time.
How are you feeling?
I'll be fine, Peter. I promise.
Okay.
I'm feeling a lot better with the new medicine I got. It'll just be nice to have a weekend with you.
Yeah.
Away from our problems.
I get that.
It's a lost cause. We're too far from town. Give it a rest.
Give it a rest? And sit here in silence? Ugh, no way.
I don't mind it. There we go. Oh!
Mom?
Oh. Grab the wheel. There we go. Oh. Wait.
Oh, Peter, oh my God. I'm okay. We're okay.
What happened? How did we...
We were just driving along and then you passed out.
I'm so sorry, Peter. If you weren't here, it would have been much, much worse. This is my fault. I shouldn't have been acting like nothing's...
What are you...
It's getting worse, baby. I was supposed to check into the hospital this morning, but I just wanted to give you one last happy moment to remember me by.
Yeah.
Before they plug me into some damn machine. I should have told you. I thought I could beat it.
We have lots of memories together. And no matter what happens, I'm always going to remember how rad you are.
You're a hell of a kid. We all have to go sooner or later.
Yeah. That is true.
But it ain't over quite yet. So what do you say, One last adventure together?
No.
We can still get to the campground before dark.
We need to go back.
We're going back. We need to get you to the hospital, Mom.
Okay, baby. I know you're just trying to do what's best for me.
We worry about family, so... So we're going to the hospital.